Will you smell that air? I can't even process breathing air that doesn't smell like a burnt carburetor.
I didn't mind the air back on Earth. I was used to it.
Trust me, you'll get used to fresh air too.
Truth is, none of us should even have gotten off Earth.
Survivor's guilt. You think any one of us isn't feeling it?
It's not just that. If the Caraval's engine hadn't exploded back on Earth and killed most of the real Outriders with it, there wouldn't be a bunch of mercenaries down here in their place.
I hired you because you don't let anything get in your way. We'll make camp here. Outrider, set a beacon flag. Let HQ know the area's secure. All right, people. We got jobs to do. Cuthbert, Skarstead, set up a perimeter. I want fortifications going up within the hour. Jakob, you're field testing the munitions. Gutman, get your scanner up and running so we can find those damn probes. Outrider, a word. Hey.
Just tell me what to do, Cap.
Our weapons haven't been fired nearly a...
No word from Earth Ice?
She went...
Shit. Yeah, that's not me, Cap. Nope.
Maybe the...
I'll go find Jakob's shooting range.
Good. We're on standby for those probes.
Yes, if it didn't jump up.
Hey there, little guy. Almost stepped on you. How many feet you got there?
2, 4, 6, 8, 11?
Hey, you really buy that we run a deep freeze for 8 years?
Air composition. Similar to Earth.
Time to tip.
Up for some.
Ooh, fancy stuff.
Yeah, a new toy. You're the first one to test it out, boss. Think you could take on a tank? Damn. Somehow 80 years has improved your aim. Now give that sidearm a try, eh? Just like riding a bike. You can stop showing off.
Still got it.
Outrider, check on our ECA rep. See if Shear's found any probes yet.
Oh my gosh, this is stunning. I wish you could have seen this third.
Hey, you're Shira, right?
Oh, I'm sorry. Can you believe this landscape? It's so beautiful.
Now, if only we had an internet to post those to.
It's for a scientific record. Besides, we'll have the internet up and running in the first 6 months. The scan's still running.
Yeah.
Ah, from speak.
Still.
Yes, but...
And if we...
Do you have any questions, I...
Hey. On some kind of hyena-looking cow things.
Yeah, I'm seeing them over here, too. A whole herd of them.
Are we sure all the wildlife around here are vegetarian?
Herbivores? We call them herbivores?
Whatever. They look pretty ugly, you ask me.
No, they're astonishing. I bet they can be domesticated, performing.
I bet they make some fat, juicy steaks.
One of those cow things is sunning itself right on my path.
Hey, maybe you can get close enough to get a DNA sample.
Not exactly a priority, but if I can get close without spooking it, I'll try. Nah, scared it off. But I've secured the objective.
Fantastic!
Got some kind of storm brewing. Cap, found the probe. Looks like it landed pretty hard, but the data seems intact.
Copy that. Transmitting to HQ now. Good work, Outrider.
Hold on. Tanner? I'm picking up a sickened signal, but something's weird about this one.
Weird?
The pitch is rising and falling? It's supposed to be a steady tone.
Outrider Alpha to HQ. Hold off on calling in that green light. We got another probe out here to analyze.
Negative, Alpha. Your job is done.
Damn it. Maxwell, listen to me. We can't afford to make mistakes. Give us time.
Any more time and we lose our orbital window. We have the data, I'm calling it in. You want to keep searching? Don't blame me if you find trouble. Over and out.
All right, Outriders. Rendezvous back with the convoy. Let's go find that stray.
Hey, Cuthbert. Any updates?
The probe signal is mostly noise, but I've tracked its source. There.
Hope you all brought your galoshes.
Jakob. Same shit, different planet.
Oczywiście. Electronics are freezing up.
Trucks are down. We continue on foot.
Soldier, your primary focus, Shira. Understand?
We keep moving. Eyes up.
Choke on your own spit, dude.
It's nothing. I'm good.
Jesus. Shit! Get
back to the ship! Alert the medics!
What's going on?
Hey, stay back!
Get a medic to the south perimeter.
God damn it.
Tanner, got eyes on the probe. I got movement. Heading in.
Encountered a potential biological hazard. Requesting quarantine procedure at base.
Damn it, Tanner! I told you bozos not to go and mess up this operation! It's my name on the line with this landing, and you have no authority over me!
Maxwell! Shit. Unit 2, stay at your position. We are heading your way. Prepare the med tent in case we need to act fast.
Hey, boss, we lost you.
I'm getting our stray probe. How's Skarsted?
He looks like shit.
Any idea what this black gunk is?
Some kind of saprophyte or mycelium? Let's just collect samples.
Okay, you wanna play? Then let's play. Captain, I got attacked by one of those cow things. Something drove it crazy, I had to put it down. Keep an eye out.
Copy that, Outrider. Now move your ass and find that probe.
Tanner, what's happening?
Maxwell's lost his goddamn mind!
I'll take care of the wounded. Just hold them back.
Yako, cover me. I'm going after Maxwell.
I gotcha.
Outriders, stand down! That's an order!
Sure. Right after you call off your goddamn goons.
Sergeant Major, the entire colonization is threatened. We need to warn the Flores.
Your Outriders are the ones who stirred up this threat, imperiled this mission.
Bullshit. Set up a blockade. He's gonna burn everything down.
Why?
So he can tell the story his way. How the Outriders fucked everything up. He needs to die.
Outrider, wait. Maxwell is the only one who can call off the landing. You need to get him to Tulisa.
Traitors, don't let them near!
get in! Postpone the fucking landing!
It's too late!
Almost there.
When is something truly over?
I need to get out of here. I just gotta get across this hellhole. Whatever the fuck's happening, I don't belong on this side. What in the... Oh, shit. Is this happening to me? People! Huh. Guess it's shoot first, questions later!
Are they running from me? All right. I could get used to this. These flares, this storm, I've seen this before, in the forest, when we landed.
This can't be real.
Smell the storm in your blood, your stink of Enoch. Your kind are abominations, exile.
Who the hell are you?
Outrider. Impossible. Such untapped power, such confusion.
What is that?
Go, go, go.
Do whatever you have. Do whatever you have to do, Lieutenant.
Shira? You're alive.
After the bunker, we need to prepare for a counter-offensive.
Even assuming minimal casualties, we're going to be spread out.
I shudder to think what we did in our past lives to deserve this.
I'm sure if we knew, none of this would be surprising.
Body's stupid enough to come around.
Hey, Shira. I'm geared up and tracking down Yakub. Now, who the hell are these assholes?
They're thugs, drug runners, and child slavers. They call themselves the Hounds. And believe me, no one's gonna miss them if you put a few dozen in body bags.
Why the hell haven't you done something about them already?
Honestly? Because their black market keeps our soldiers happy. And at least they're not eating their own fucking kids like the insurgents we're fighting out there.
Yeah, I met a few of them. Not so friendly. Looks like some old reports. Notes. Interesting.
Powder to share? Starting to get the shakes.
Please, I haven't eaten for days.
What do we have here?
It ain't fair.
Long, nothing to see here.
You've come to the wrong place.
I'm looking for Jakub Dubrowski.
Go away. Listen, asshole. You got a gun pointed right at your... Ah! Ah! Ah!
What the hell is going on out there?
Thank you.
Now, where's Yakov?
Nice eyes.
Hey! Shira, I got Yakov out in one piece. He's on his way to you.
That old drunk just refuses to die. Well, you should come join us. We have some catching up to do.
No, because he won't. Because he can do what the fuck he wants.
Hey, never been so happy to see a familiar face. You haven't aged a day.
And you got old, my friend.
In the hallway, that was Seth. What was he doing here?
Ignoring our pleas for help.
I thought he was on your side.
Seth, he's not on anyone's side. The insurgents have altered their walking nightmares. We're lucky Seth shows up to fight them back sometimes, but only if it fits whatever the hell game he's playing. Hey, damn it.
You have no idea how bad it is, Outrider. We thought we escaped the apocalypse. We thought we could start over again here. But we were wrong. I was wrong.
Shira.
Do you know why I'm in charge? Because I'm the only officer left alive. The insurgents at our door, they're feral, sadistic. They have us surrounded. We're low on food and bullets. And if those freaks don't kill us, this planet will!
Welcome back.
The black fungus in the forest. We never found a cure. The mountains are filled with abominations. And the anomaly storms get bigger every year. We don't have much time left. If we don't find a way out of this valley, if we don't find a miracle, this last shred of humanity is over.
Shira!
Well, would you look at that?
I can do things now. I don't understand, but maybe there's a reason.
Yes, you are. I guess I know why I saved your damn life all those years ago.
I'm sure this isn't exactly what you had in mind.
I'm not complaining.
Still, I don't get it. The day we landed, that storm, it tore Cuthbert apart, but not me. Why? Why was I...
altered? Who the hell knows? When those storms hit, some get ripped inside out, some turn pink polka dot, and a few come back. Fucking immortal.
Nothing about the anomaly makes sense. It disrupts the laws of nature. It mutates whatever it touches. Early on, the ECA's best scientists tried to understand the storms, to tame them. None survived.
I guess you got lucky, boss. Or maybe not.
All I care about is that you are on our side. Our only supply line is blocked by an altar that our weapons cannot touch. Out by the old solar array. Seth had no interest in helping us, but now, you're here.
Hell, why not? Maybe I can buy humanity another day. Lieutenant, what the hell was that?
The whole front line just collapsed! Like an earthquake, all right? I think we lost our whole first line of defenses!
On my way. Go, go, go!
Hey! In case I don't get another chance, I tried to find you. But it all went to shit. We had to run for our lives. I just...
Forget it. I'm alive. I should have been dead 10 times over, if not for Tanner, if not for Shira. I'm the one with dues to pay now, Jakob.
Boss, I missed you. It's good to have you back. Now go beat that altar's ass for us, so we can get back in this goddamn fight.
Be careful out there. It's bad.
I'll see what I can do. But Shira,